Do you know who are the top 10 pole vault men? If no, then this video is for you. So before starting the video, please like this video. Do subscribe and turn on the notification to our channel for future updates. 1. Armand Duplantis, mark 6.10 meters. "It's getting to where I want it to be," said Duplantis, who in 2020 set a sensational world record of 6.18 meters indoors before vaulting 6.15 meters outdoors. Finally eclipsing the 1994 mark set by all-time great Sergei Bubka. 2. Renaud Lavilny, mark 5.92 meters. The legend Renaud Lavilny, who with 6.16 was the one who removed Sergei Bubka from the record lists. 3. Christopher Nilsson, mark 5.92 meters. "My goal was not to win or get even to the Olympic team," said Nilsson. "My goal was to get a picture with Sam Kendricks, the American record holder, and I did accomplish that." 4. Sam Kendricks, mark 5.92 meters. Two-time world champion Sam Kendricks of the United States took second with 5.92 meters on countback from 2012 Olympic gold medalist Renaud Lavilny of France. 5. Ernest John Obiena, mark 5.87 meters. Obiena cleared 6.80 meters to grab silver behind Duplantis, whose 6.10 meter effort, 8 centimeters below his world record, was indicative of his reputation as the world's in the event. 6. Casey Lightfoot, mark 5.85 meters. Lightfoot finished in a tie for second with Kendricks. Both cleared 5.85 meters. 7. Peter Lisek, mark 5.82 meters. Poland's Peter Lisek, who needed two tries at 5.82 meters and placed fifth, while American Chris Nilsson, the U.S. Olympic trials top notcher, was sixth in clearing 5.72 meters. 8. Thiago Braz, mark 5.82 meters. 2016 Olympic champion Thiago Braz of Brazil, who is at no. 7. While Armand Duplantis of Sweden is still at the top spot. 9. Sondre Guttormsen, mark 5.81 meters. Sondre Guttormsen, who has set a Norwegian record this year with 5.81. 10. Curtis Marshall, mark 5.80 meters. "You never even really think about it when you're up there," Marshall says. "It's just a fraction of a second where you're just trying to execute, trying to hit shapes and just trying to execute a technical model." So, that's it for today's video. What are your thoughts on our video? Please let us know in comments section below. If you enjoyed the video and want to hear from us again, be sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on the notification before you go. Thank you for watching.